Mania will face Aguila for the light heavyweight title. And folks, while we have a moment, don't forget the World Wrestling Federation will be in Albany, New York the day after WrestleMania, Monday, March 30th at the Pepsi Arena. Not to mention on Tuesday, March 31st, the On Center's War Memorial in Syracuse. And for our fans in Nashville, Tennessee, tickets go on sale this Monday at the Nashville Arena box office for the May 18th Raw. And this Monday from 4 to 6, Sonny, Jeff Jarrett, Double J, and Tennessee Lee will be signing autographs at the Nashville Arena box office this Monday from 4 until 6 o'clock.
They'll be signing autographs. Will Double J, Tennessee Lee, and Sonny this Monday?
This is a non-title matchup. Nice nip up by both men. Very athletic are the light heavyweights. Certainly have great instincts, it seems. And show no fear to these individuals. Nice head scissor takedown by the Fallen Angel. Tuck on the outside.
Fallen Angel's made quite a name for himself. Oh, what a springboard punch! Fallen Angel's made quite a name for himself wrestling out on the West Coast. And this is his WWF debut, and I know he wants to make the most of it. And I've seen this guy. Taka has a match in store for him.
No doubt about that, and certainly our first time to look at the Fallen Angel here in the WWF. He certainly wants to make a good impression. And belly-to-belly suplex coming up, nicely done. Leg is hooked, there's a lateral press, and Taka Michinoku able to kick out before three. Well, I'll tell you what, 8 days from now on pay-per-view, the first X-rated WrestleMania.
Whoa! Beautiful move.
Both arms hooked. Face first. Oh, I thought it was going to be a double-arm suplex, but no. Taka driven face first into the canvas. This could be all right here in a near fall.
I think that Fallen Angel invented that one. I've never seen that maneuver before.
Hard knife edge chop by Fallen Angel. And Taka now a little bluesy, and Taka elevates Fallen Angel over the top rope to the floor.
I think he cracked his head.
And the light heavyweight champion,
Fallen Angel does.
Leaping up, Asai Moonsault. Taka Michinoku, he hit the big Asai Moonsault.
Boy, take another look at that one. Right off the turnbuckles and right on top of Fallen Angel's head. Could have jammed his neck. This match may be Taka's now if he can capitalize.
Drop kick to the back of the head. You know you're going to see some flying at WrestleMania. Taka Michinoku with another drop kick, and the youngster Aguila. Two very popular athletes in what should be a very sportsmanlike, high-flying event at WrestleMania.
Taka made a mistake here. He was working on the neck that he had injured with the Asai moonsault, but he let up. He should have stayed on the neck.
Hurricane Rana, and Taka flip right off the top. Boy, this Fallen Angel is looking good. There's a lateral press. Leg hook in a near fall again.
A little too much of a hot dog there. He should have stayed on Taka. Now he needs to work on the back.
You know, you see so many of these Austin 316. There's a fisherman suplex. Austin 316 shirts. And, well, there's a lateral press. You think Stone Cold got a little bit miffed by what Vince McMahon had to say on Raw last week?
Oh, brother, I guarantee you this. If Vince McMahon is in the same building with Stone Cold Steve Austin at Raw or anyplace else, then we may have a new owner of the WWF. Somebody, I wonder who's in his will.
There's a cover. Well, I'll tell you, a lot of animosity in Austin and DX, including Shawn Michaels and Mike Tyson. We'll be back on Raw this Monday on the USA Network. And Taka now, elevated over the top to the apron.
Almost hit the post.
Great balance. Oh, missile drop kick from the top. And Taka Michinoku.
I tell you what, these people are going nuts. They want to see the Michinoku driver. But Fallen Angel quieted him right back down. He stopped Taka again.
And Taka up and over. And wait a minute. There it is. The Michinoku driver and the light heavyweight champion with a very hard-fought victory. An outstanding match on Shotgun Saturday night.
Michinoku came out of that one by the skin of his teeth against the Fallen Angel. Can he do the same thing at WrestleMania 14 against a teenage sensation like Aguila?
Well, ladies and gentlemen, this Monday night on Raw on the USA Network. Stone Cold Steve Austin will be on Raw, and so will Shawn Michaels and this man.